Welcome back. The Florida Panthers lead 1-0. Well, one player who doesn't need